Somebody once asked me, why do you woodwork? I could say it's just something to pass the time. I could say it's because I watched my dad do it when I grew up and I saw how fun and creative it could be. I could talk about the challenges and frustrations it can bring, but yet that overwhelming sense of accomplishment when that project is finally done. I could show countless gifts that I've made for my family and my friends. But what really makes me motivated to do woodworking now can speak for itself. I'm Eric Klopp from New Richmond, Wisconsin, and I'm a woodworker because of my family.